Evening, you are watching HM News, read by Nijat Jofer. Let's see the important of the day. Headline first, 8,283 persons were undergoing quarantine at 74 hotels which is service. 48 that reported due to COVID-19 in 24 hours. The Immigration and Immigration Department has decided to issue limited number of passport. Service will occur at times in Sabarmati province. Bangladesh lockdown has daily COVID cases countable. England victory over Sri Lanka second one international. Local news. 8,283 persons were undergoing quarantine at 74 hotels which is service. Managed quarantine centers at the morning. Stated the National Operations Center for a Prevention of COVID-19. 48 that reported due to COVID-19 within 24 hours. Stated the reported the Department of Government Information. The Immigration and Immigration Department has decided to issue limited number of passport at its head office in Bhatramulla. Service will occur at times in Sabarmati province and in Kandy Nuvareli districts. Foreign news. Bangladesh lockdown has daily COVID cases countable. The notoriously traffic closed streets of Bangladesh capital were empty save for soldiers on patrol on the first day of national lockdown. Sport news. England victory over Sri Lanka second one day international. At the Oval was inevitable from the second over the game by the tourist had lost two wickets, include the captain and best player and burn both of their review. End of the news. 8,283 persons were undergoing quarantine. 48 that reported due to COVID-19 within 24 hours. Bangladesh lockdown has daily COVID cases through the world. England victory over Sri Lanka second one international. Thank you very much. How to listen up HM News. Good night.